Royal Row, how Kate Middleton fumed over Prince William's amorous advances. Kate Middleton banned William from contacting the heiress he had made amorous advances to, a royal biographer writes. Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William married in 2011 after first meeting at the University of St. Andrews in 2001. After welcoming Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis into the world, their union seems to be going from strength to strength. However, in their university days there was some heartache for the royal couple. Katie Nicholls' 2010 book William and Harry delves into the lives of the young princes. She suggests that the stunning heiress Isabella Anstruther Goffcrathorpe caused some problems in the early days of William and Kate's relationship. Isabella was the sister of William and Harry's polo-playing friend Jacoby and the daughter of banking heiress Lady Mary Gay Curzon. The exquisite-looking socialite had caught William's attention in the summer of 2004, Ms. Nicholls claims. At that point, William and Kate had agreed to a trial separation when William had decided that he wanted some space, according to Ms. Nicholls. She adds that the prince had already hurt Kate deeply that summer by holidaying with another heiress, American Anna Sloan, and partying on another boy's only yacht trip. Ms. Nicholls continues, while Kate was girl next door pretty, Isabella boasted cover girl looks, a title and a stately pile to boot. She was 21 at the time and single, however sadly for William she had no aspirations to date a prince and despite his amorous advances declared that she was not interested. Nevertheless the heiress would prove to be a bone of contention between William and Kate when they got back together. Ms. Nicholls writes that their trial separation was obviously the break that William needed and, by Christmas, they were back together again. However, Ms. Nicholls notes that Kate had a condition. She adds, word had reached her of William's visits to Isabella and she insisted that William was not to contact her again. Despite this, Isabella did attend William and Kate's wedding in 2011. She married the son of Richard Branson, actor Sam Branson, in 2013. Her sister Cressida Bonas dated Prince Harry from 2012 until 2013, before the prince met Meghan Markle in 2016.
What do you think? Share your thoughts in the comment section below and don't forget to subscribe to get instant news update.